Hello, everybody. Hi. Welcome to this tutorial. Okay, we have to do this song. I mean, we're 90s babies. It had to happen, okay? Like, come on. Really?
It was necessary.
Yeah, come on. Like, we have to do our era, okay? 94. What are you?
96.
Yeah. Anyway, 96. This dance is super, super, super easy. I'm telling you, like, easy. That's all I gotta say, really. Oh, so sometimes we're doing different things in the choreography, and that's just because the members do different things. So I'm teaching Hani's part most of the time, and then he learns who part to learn?
I think Jungha.
Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah.
So it just shows that, like, my way isn't the highway, okay? Like, you can switch it up. So, but yeah, that's all I gotta say. See you next tutorial. Subscribe. Comment, like, and follow us on social media. That'll be very lovely. Okay. Anything else you have to say?
No, that's all.
Okay. Yeah. We will see ya.
Don't, like, bring it back. Eight.
back was better move, okay? So, eight, we're gonna go. And one, two, and two, and three, and four. So, you're right here. You're just gonna bring it over to the left a little bit just so you can go like this, okay? So nothing crazy, okay? Just bring it here and then bring it over here so you can just wind it back. So all you're doing, just winding it back, bring it down. And then your right leg comes up like that, okay? So you just go, boom. This is one. One and two. You're gonna bend down and your left knee is bent. And then right knee bent, left knee bent, okay? So it's left knee, right knee, left knee, okay? And you go down, up, down. And you see, my hands are crossed. So let's do all of that. We're almost done. So, pose. One, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. And one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. You're gonna go five, six, seven, eight, okay? Simple, right? So all you do is the left knee pops up, boom, 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 okay? And then the right hand just goes in like that, roll it in like that. So you go five, six, seven, eight. You bring it back, and then you finally face the front, okay? After this whole time. So five, six, and seven, eight. And this is the fun part. Now, disclaimer, this part, man, is a thigh workout, okay? Really? Oh, your thighs are gonna burn, okay? So if you need a song to add to your workout K-pop playlist, this will get the thighs, I'm telling you. So, bend that, okay? You're just gonna go in, out, and okay? Basically the whole move, okay? Out, in, out, and then, okay? Then out, like that. Really, this is all you do, okay? So, see, already feeling it. So, you're gonna go with your hands back to the right, back to the left, okay? Hands wide, okay? Fingers wide. Boom. Boom. You freestyle. Do whatever you want. And then boom. Then boom. Okay? And then you do something else. So the legs will be your right, your left hand's here. When you're not moving your hand, it's gonna be on the thigh. So one and two and three and four. You freestyle. Boom. And then you what? Then you do it again. Again, and then you're gonna go five and six and seven eight, and that is it. So you just jump to the right and then you jump back to the left. You go out like this, come in like this. Okay, so five and six and okay, so it's on the offbeat. Okay, when they go, come on, come on, is when you jump. So boom, come on. Come on, like that, okay? Out, in, and then you step forward like that. That's everything, so let's put the music, and you got it. So, wait, let's do everything. Yeah, that's what I said. Okay, I'm like losing it. So, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. And one, two, three, four. And five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, Okay, verse one. So it's really easy. So we're gonna breeze through this part. So we ended on 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. You're just gonna step forward with your right foot, okay? 1, 2. Then you pose, and then you start with the left foot. 3 or 5, 6. Then you pose again. So the hands just go, when you step forward with your right, you're just gonna like cross it, and then you're gonna come out like that, okay? So right, down, and then you pose. 7, 8. And then like nod their head, 7, 8. I keep saying 7, 8. This is 3 and 4. 3 and 4. And then you start with the left foot, do the same thing. 5 and 6. And then you're gonna pose again, but this time keep your legs together, and you're gonna 7, 8, you do the same pose, okay? Whatever pose, posing is posing. So, try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna step with your left, so it's gonna go left, right, like that, and that's how you do. So, left, right, the hands go left like this, okay? 1 and 1 and 2 and, okay? And that's all that does. So you go left like that, and the right pose like this, okay? Kind of like you're like showing someone your manicure or something. So down and then up to the head, okay? And like that. So it goes 1 and 2 and, and then you kind of straighten out. 3 and 4, like that. I don't know why, okay? It's kind of weird, but you know what they do. So, 1 and 2 and, okay? 3 and 4, and then you're gonna go, what's probably better looking without a hat? 3 and 4, you're gonna go 5 and, okay, so right, left, and you're gonna like lean to the right. 5 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. So you just go out, out, crisscross. When you crisscross, you bring the right leg in, okay? 5 and 6 and 7, 8. You're going to pop the right shoulder up. 7, 8. And when you touch your shoulders, it's like dainty like that, okay? So not like this, just like one finger. Just go boom, like that, okay? And then after that, it's like super, super easy. So let's do everything from the beginning. So you go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 6 and 7 8 1 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 8. You're gonna go, your arms are gonna go right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right. So you just go in like this, okay? Right, left, okay? Up, down, left, up, down, right, up, down, and left, up, down, okay, like that. And you're just gonna step out with your feet. So you're gonna go left, right, right, left, left, right, and right, left, okay? That's all you do. So you're gonna go left, right, left, right. Super easy, you just like kinda go like a snake, okay? 2, 3, and 4, you're gonna go 5 and 6 and. So, right hand, left hand, okay? It goes out and, then you switch. Left hand, right hand, goes out and. So, right, left, okay? And the legs are, left is in the front, right is in the back. Boom, boom, and then you switch it. Right in the front, left in the back. Boom, boom, okay? So, boom, 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 boom. And you're gonna go down, up, here, up. Okay, like that, and that's it. So, you lean to the right, And then you kind of bend like that. Then you're gonna come together. Boom. Boom. And then your arms come up like that. And then the next part is where you do the three chords. So let's start from here. Do all that. Do your thing from the beginning. And then put it to music. And now you got the first verse. So then one and two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one, two, three, four and five and six and seven, eight and, okay? Everything from the beginning, and then we're good. So you go one and two and three and four and five, six and seven, eight and one, two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and.
Right, then you go left.
That's 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and oh, and then you go down, up, down, up like that. So you're facing the right, you're gonna go back, front, back, right. 1, and 2, and you go 3, and 4, and. So just switch it. Start with the right on top, then the left on top. Then the right on top, then the left on top. So there you go. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and you're gonna turn to the left. Can you do that? And now you're dancing with a guy. So you're gonna go 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Okay, and the guy's right there, so make sure you go left first, okay? Left, left, right, left, right. And make sure you have your fist right here, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to go, this part is the hardest part. You're going to go boom, boom, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. So what I did was right hand to your left hand to you. You go boom like that. Like that, and you just bring your left knee up, okay? Boom, okay? So you go. 1, and shoulder again, boom, and you just bring your right hand up into your head, okay? And that's it, so just hop like that, okay? Left knee, left hand, right hand, okay? And I think that's it. Oh yeah, then you jump. Remember how at the beginning, like intro, you went 5, 6, 7, 8, the same, but it's like freestyle. So you just jump on the 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and it's kind of like do what you want to do. It's like, you know, fun. Arms out, arms in, if you want to go the easy route, you know. Boom, boom, boom. That's cool. And then with the chorus. So let's do everything from the beginning. Really slow, with some music, you know the drill. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Good job. The more difficult part, not saying that it's hard, it's just more difficult than the second half. Okay? Because the second half, I think you guys already know how to do that part. So we ended on 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna go 1 and 2, okay? Right leg, right head, okay? Wave it like that, okay? So 1 and 2, you go left, right, okay? And then we go to the next one. Left, then right, left, okay? And the whole time you're like jumping, okay? Every move is a jump. So it's like 1 and 2 and 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7. Okay, like that, okay? So make sure that it's really jumpy. One more time, that's right, left, right, and left. Right, left, okay? Just bring it in, okay? Next part, and 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So you go down, you pull it up, down, pull it up, and then you do it twice, boom, boom, okay? Right, left, right, right, that's all you do. You go this way, okay? So to the left, to the right, you just walk up, okay? Then you bring it down like that, and then that's when you do all this stuff, which you kind of know from the beginning, so let's do everything again, slowly, and then I'll switch to the ending. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 8, and remember, okay, so this is and one, okay? So just remember that. Don't get too comfortable with the, when you're going back, this is and one, and two, okay? It's really fast. Let's start from the beginning again. So, ready, go. 1 and 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3 and 4. Oh, you go to the right. Right, left, bring it down. Okay, so that's my rock. So you go to the right and then you go to the left. Right, left, bring it down. And 1 and 2 and 3, and then you freestyle. Which way? And again, yeah, yeah. 4, 6, 7, 8, okay? The ending, whoa. Then we go with the thighs. Man, that really gets me. Okay. Comment in the comment section if you're also having, like, thigh issues, okay? Because, like, that really, it really burns. Is it just me? Maybe I'm out of shape. Maybe. So, I think that's it. We don't have to do it all over again. Yeah, we can do it with music. So, music. Let's do it. Yeah. Six, seven. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You end like this. This is the pre-chorus. And the only thing that's different is you stand here, one, and you see the left leg is bent. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? She points to the right, okay? Well, make sure, okay. Elongate. So raise the hip to the left, okay? Bend the left knee, okay? Make the leg look longer, okay? Instead of going like that, you know, you go like that. You see? Okay? Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You bring this hand in before the leg. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I'm gonna hear everything's the same. Oh, what is it though? Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Like this again, but you're gonna walk into another transition. So instead of going like to go like this, okay? More calm. So everything from the beginning. So 5, 6, 7, 8, and oh, I forgot. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six and seven.
Ready, go. One, two, three, four.
get it, and other members just stand there, okay? So you can play around, and you don't do nothing, though, and then you just walk in, and then you start here, and then you play around, do this, then you walk, and you pose, okay, or whatever pose you want to do, and that's it. So, we're done. Round of applause. Come on, clap, Eric. Yes. Because you know you don't need to do that part. So, and see you next video. Oh, yeah.